Critical flow factor, often referred to as CF, is a coefficient that defines how pressure will recover after it drops to its lowest point inside the control valve. CF is needed in order to calculate flow coefficient and volume flow rate for valve sizing purposes. Fluid enters a valve at its upstream pressure, shown here as P1. As it continues through the valve, it encounters the trim, where the fluid reaches its greatest restriction. Immediately after this point, the fluid drops to its lowest pressure inside the valve, also referred to as the vena contracta. Then the pressure recovers back up to a point that is somewhere between the vena contracta pressure and P1. This is downstream pressure, or P2. Kimry calculates the critical flow factor based on this pressure recovery, using the formula shown here. You can find the CF for each valve on the product detail page or on the sizing page under the valve coefficients drop-down menu. Note that all globe-style control valves have a CF that stays consistent regardless of the stem travel, unlike the CV value, which increases as the valve opens. If your valve is specified with a pressure recovery factor, you can use this number in place of the CF value for calculation purposes. If you have any questions regarding critical flow factor or sizing a valve, contact your local Kimray store or authorized distributor.